the big Dylan. Double barrel 12 gauge, bigger than Chris Wallace. Pissed off, it's bigger than boxes, pissed off. Watching all these cheap imitations get pitched off them and get dollars that should have been theirs, like it's Chris Wallace. And the mist on his whip popping and wrist rockers. I just sit back and just watch it, just get nauseous. And walk around with an empty bottle of Remy Martin. Start shit like some 26 year old skinny Cartman. And that's how Backstreet and Ricky Martin. Since things to kill instinct, don't get me started. These fucking rap can't sing and rent this garbage. Watch this bitch retarded, give me back my $16. All I see is sissies and magazines smiling. Whatever happened to wildin' out being violent? Whatever happened to cats and a good old fashioned bastard and ass whooping to get in your shoes, cover your hat?
New kids on the block, suck a lot of dick. Boy, girl, roots make me sick. And I can't wait till I catch all you faggots in public. I'ma love it.
Vanilla Ice don't like me. He said some shit vibe just like me. You went and dyed his hair just like me. A bunch of little kids wanna swear just like me. And run around screaming, I don't care, just bite me. Think I was put here to annoy the world. Destroy the little four-year-old boy, the girl. Thus I was put here to put fear in fact. Cause it's great bagel rook here and call themselves clowns so they look queer. Faggot too close inside the gate, claim to Detroit. We all live 20 miles away. Now to wrestle, I'll knock you fucking back and the fuck out. Ask them about the club they was at when they snuck out. After they ducked out the back when they saw us, they fucked out. Black hair, they got paintballs out of their truck loud. Look at y'all running their mouth again. When you ain't seen a fucking mile road south of 10. And I don't need help from D12 to beat up two females and make up when they try to scratch me with me. Slim manus, damn right slim manus. I don't get fucked in mind if you do little
flavor facts.
Everybody put your hands in the sky.
I'm not a wrestler guy. I'll knock you out if you talk about me. Come and see you in the streets alone if you assholes doubt me. If you wanna run your mouth, then come take your best shot at me.
Who's up? Everybody throw your hands high up in the sky. Say Marshall Mathers. Everybody throw your hands high up in the sky. Say Marshall Mathers. 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 Mathers, do that shit. Say do that shit. Say through that shit! Say through that shit! Yeah, man!
This is the intermission where I go change, then I do some more drugs, then I come back out. But the crowd don't know it. The crowd don't know I do drugs, so don't tell them.
A lot of people ask me stupid fucking questions. A lot of people think that what I say on record or what I talk about on a record that I actually do in real life or that I believe in it. Or if I say that I want to kill somebody that I'm actually gonna do it or that I believe in it. Well shit, if you believe that, then I'll kill you. You know why?
Cause I'm a criminal. Boston, put your motherfucking ass back up in the air, y'all. I'm a criminal. What? You goddamn right. What? I'm a criminal. Hey, yo, Massachusetts, make some motherfucking noise.
Come on. Bring it home, Bill.
My words are like a dagger with a jagged end. Stab you in the head, whether you're a bag or less. Or the homosex, the man from a trans or best. Pants or dress, take back. Homophobic, now I get his heterophobic. Staring at my jeans, watching my genitals bulging. That's my motherfucking balls, you better let go, bro. They belong in my school, and
you'll never get hold of them.
Hey, it's me, Versace. Look, somebody shot me. I was just checking the mail.
Get it? Checking the mail? How many records you're expecting to sell? I think a second LP is you directly to jail.
Come on, relax, cop. I like it, man. Right, kid? Give me an amen.
Hey, no.
lifestyle, help us destroy these demons. But please send me a brand new car for the prostitute while my wife's sick in the hospital. Preacher, preacher, fifth grade teacher, you can't reach me, my mom can't either. You can't teach me a goddamn thing, cause I watch TV on Comcast cable. You ain't able to stop these thoughts. You can't stop me from topping these charts. You can't stop me from dropping these horns with a brand new CD for these fucking retards. And the thing, just little old me, Mr. Don't Give a Fuck, still won't be. Every time I write a rhyme,
come on,
man. I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word. I'm splitting the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime. It's not what's on my mind.
I guess I'm a criminal.
I don't gotta say a word. I'm splitting the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one.
I am a criminal.
Chronic 2, Eminem showed up at the after party. It was chill. I'm representing out here at the Gypsy Tea Room for Eminem. You know what I'm saying? D12 came out and represented. Much love. The show was off the heezy.
Hold on. I did an Up and Smoke show with Dr. Dre and Snoop and them. And since the fucking crowd was so live, I figured I would come here tonight for free just for the fuck of it and do a... Hold on. And do a song. And do a song that goes a little something like this.
You guys say the shit was off the hook. Eminem threw, they tore the damn roof off. All I can say is they copped the album, copy like hell, copy quadruple times, because that shit was going hard. Thank you.
Alex or some shit. Cocksuckers, man. Look, man, I was gonna give ICP some fame. Faggy Too Dope and Silent Gay, I was gonna give them some fame. I was gonna fucking bring them out and let them, you know what I'm saying? They ain't never played in no arena like this, this fucking big. They ain't never did no shit this big before. You know what I'm saying? And I was gonna fucking make them have their debut, man. Help them sell fucking 5 more records out of the 15 that they've sold already.
Which one are you? I don't know. It don't matter. But you still got dick sucking lips. I don't want to smear your makeup, little boy. But oh yeah. Where's Silent Gay? Where's Violent J? He was sucking it better.
And they're gonna come out with these dolls on their own. After this, after you do this, they gonna say, hey, you should make more money like that.
That's what I meant to spell and I misspelled it. Sorry.
I can't live my life on broke no more.
Clowns, you know, real thing. They came up on the stage with me. I'm sorry. All that other, all them little felonies I got.
That'd be nothing.
Forget about them.
Hey, yo, Wartime. I want to talk to y'all one more time before I leave here tonight. This is a more serious issue, though. This is some serious shit. Remember last time I was talking about it was serious? This is really serious shit. I know that you guys may have heard or read in the paper or seen on the news or whatever that I've been having a little beef with this group called the Insane Clown Pussies. But what I'm here to tell you tonight, Worcester, is that that shit is not true. As a matter of fact, we got ICP here tonight. So where's ICP? Bring him out.
Boo!
We got the Insane Clown Pussies here tonight for the very first time ever making their debut in a stadium this big. And what I'm here to tell you tonight, Worcester, is that it is all good between me and the Insane Clown Pussies. Fucking faggots.